Greetings. This is Elise Nelson, director of the Carnegie Museum of the Keweenaw in Houghton, Michigan. On a blustery Thursday evening in early March, the museum opened a new exhibit, Petticoat Patriots, How Michigan Women Won the Vote, on loan from Michigan Women Forward. Despite swirling snow and wind, also known as spring in the Copper Country, we had a lively and well-attended opening reception. But just 1 week later, we had to close the museum and postpone all upcoming programs. And although we don't know how long it will be before we can open again, it will certainly be after we've had to return the exhibit. We want to share Petticoat Patriots despite our necessary closure, and so created this virtual tour that includes photos of the exhibit as it is hung in the museum, hence the somewhat crooked-looking panels, the objects on display, as well as pictures of the reception and the stories and music heard that evening. Please enjoy this virtual exhibit from the safety and comfort of your home. You may wish to pause the video to read the longer panels. Stay home, stay safe.
We're under the sole guardianship of the father. Mothers had no rights over them, even in cases of legal separation. Few occupations were open to women, and in those, her wages were often less than half of those of men. Spinsterhood was considered a tragic fate. A woman is a nobody, declared the Public Ledger of Philadelphia as late as 1850 in an article ridiculing the advocates of equal rights for women.
Shout, shout, talk with your soul, cry with the wind.